we are.
It barely looks like anything happened.
It's been a week, but we'll find something. I know we will.
Is it okay if I stay here? I don't think I'm ready to...
Sure. I doubt I'll be good company anyway.
You mean you're overfocused to the point of non-reactive thing? I remember. Especially how you always end up being right, somehow. I hope. I don't know what I'm hoping for.
Yeah, me neither. This is the place. Nick, I'll get to the bottom of this. First, gather the clues. Cold, hard, plain facts. That's the only way I'll know what really happened. Two of the road signs were torn out. Did Nick's car do that? That piece of wood must be from one of the damaged road signs. No skid marks, no trace of sudden braking. The fire shouldn't have been able to spread that far. The tire tracks clearly show where Nick's car went off the road. These road signs are intact. Not a scratch on them. The car went up like kindling. It was pretty intense, judging the damages to the area. The bark got badly burnt. Must be where Nick crashed. Debris from Nick's car. The police didn't clean up very well. An animal came through here. Maybe that's what surprised Nick. But the tracks don't reach the road. Maybe Nick tried to avoid this log. It's a bit far from the road. A fuel stain. From Nick's car? Was it leaking fuel? Nick took this turn every day. It shouldn't have surprised him. That's all the information I need. Time to put everything together. The report states Nick was driving under the influence of alcohol. He was startled by an animal. And drove through a road sign before crashing into a tree. Things don't add up. How could the signs have burned during the crash then? Only one simulation fits the evidence. The police report was wrong. I thought you quit.
I did. So, did you find anything?
Nick, he was murdered. I'm sorry, the police report was clearly wrong.
Fucking...
Anna?
Here, just...
Joe, it's Sam.
Where's Anna? Is she okay?
Yeah, she's right here. She's just a bit busy.
I need her to come back immediately. There's been a break-in at her place.
What? Are you all right? What happened?
I wasn't there when it happened. Just arrived. Called the police, then called my daughter.
We're on our way. Someone broke into your house.